First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think.
Alright guys, so I'm doing this Snapchat. You remember the video that I did, my first one with the surprise Sailor Moon boxes that I got from GameStop? Well, Sailor Mercury, Sailor Jupiter, right? Jupiter. These are like really synonymous for me because Jupiter actually represents good luck and good fortune. I don't take anything very lightly. Like, a lot of these things happen for a reason. And I believe I got these two first because it was supposed to tell me something, maybe. I don't know. My Jupiter is in Libra. And my mom, my stepdad and my mom are both Libras, so that's something, and I guess I am supposed to bless them. I don't even know. Hopefully they bless me. Also, Mercury, messenger of the gods in mythology, supposed to take their role. Okay, so Mercury, messenger of the gods, yes, okay, in mythology, its role is to take things apart and put them back together. Literally my life. And me, naturally, I am a Mercurian. Mercurian, I can't say that right. My rising is in Virgo, which is the subtext of Mercury, I believe. So I don't really know too well everything that's going on, but I'm trying to get Sailor Saturn. I think that's character. I forget. Saturn is represents limitation, hardship, blockages, maturity, and structure. So that's something that oh my god, my life right now, that what I'm going through right now, that's like everything that is supposed to be a wise. Yeah, so Saturn is supposed to be like a planet. Its role is just to like teach you discipline, make it's very wise planet, or a wise well, in tarot, it signifies like the devil or something, as a wise person, a wise old man. I guess for me, oh, so this is the crazy part. So my Saturn is in Aquarius, right? Right now we're in the age of Aquarius, and I'm currently staying at my aunt's house. Anyways, as I was saying, my aunt, she's in Aquarius, and she just has her life put together. She's very disciplined. She has a routine, which I like. So something I definitely have to implement. And yeah, it's just crazy. I want to share some of the things that I've gone through or like seen with the universe and the time and synchronicity. And I just think it's so magical. Like, I'm very aware and I see that shit, bro. I really do. And it's like, I know a lot of people are just starting to as well. As an empath.
Yeah, so if you can see in that one picture that is shown, you see the numbers 403 on the time. And right on the time, this is my phone, like my lock screen as well. Just a number that I need to call back. And as well has the numbers to synchronicity. And, you know, these are supposed to represent the angel numbers. Which are like good luck, like pretty much it's to tell me that I'm in the right path. I would look at numbers and synchronicity, and a lot of people are doing the same.
Okay, so this is another current at Starbucks when I went with my sister. I was trying to show her, dude, the address is 34300, like, those are the signs, you know? And then I click on the time, and it said 3:40 a.m., which is like, dude, this is not a coincidence. Come on.